realization of a mistake. Once a doe and her parents lived in a jungle. The parents were very unhappy with their daughter, the doe, because she was always fighting with them. One day, the doe left her abode and went to a nearby jungle and started staying with her friends. Once, the doe and her friend were resting in a cave. Suddenly, they heard the roar of a lion. The doe said to her friend, "What shall we do now? This lion will kill us." Her friend replied, "We are too small to help each other. I am going my way. You take care of yourself." Now the doe remembered how her parents saved her during any crisis. She realized her mistake. The doe fled from the cave and soon returned to her parents. Her parents were very happy to see their daughter back. The doe realized her mistake and promised to behave better. Be thankful. It was a hot summer day. After wandering for many hours, a bull sat down to take some rest, chewing cud with his eyes half shut. All of a sudden, he realized that a tiny animal was sitting on his horn. It was a parakeet. Silently, she sat on one of the horns of the bull and kept sitting there till it had rested fully. The parakeet wanted to show the bull that she had used his horn as a seat without letting him know about it. After a while, the parakeet asked the bull, "Would you mind if I go now?" The bull replied, "I hardly care when a tiny creature like you comes and goes away after resting on my body. If you had thanked me for using my horn, it would have raised your worth in my eyes." The parakeet felt ashamed and flew away. The Stupid Sparrow. Once, there lived a crow and a sparrow in a jungle. They both were good friends. On the birthday of the king of birds, the eagle, all the birds went to his castle at the seashore. The crow and the sparrow also went there, along with all the other birds. On the way, the two birds saw a cow with a pot full of curd on her head walking ahead of them. The wicked crow, true to his nature, followed the cow and kept dipping his beak into the pot and eating the curd. The sparrow also flew over the cow and sat on the pot. Now a bull was following the cow. When the crow saw the bull, he got frightened and immediately flew away. But the stupid sparrow could not fly at time. The bull caught her and punished her. The sparrow should have known that the wisest thing to do is to shun evil company, or one may come to grief. The Fasting Monkeys. One day, a group of monkeys decided to go on a fast. The oldest monkey asked the youngest one to bring some bananas to be eaten later in the evening. Suddenly, the wife of the chief monkey asked, "Why don't we peel one banana and keep it ready to eat?" "Yes, let us do that," shouted a fat monkey in agreement. "All right," said the chief monkey. So the monkeys peeled their bananas and carefully kept them ready for eating in the evening. "Can I keep a banana in my mouth? I promise not to eat it till the evening." "Please," a little monkey asked his father. "Why don't all of us put bananas in our mouths too? That way we can chew them immediately when we break our fast," suggested his father. So the monkeys put the bananas in their mouths. One by one, they eyed one another uncomfortably as they began their fast. Within no time at all, the bananas disappeared down their throats, and that was the end of their fast. The Rat's Tail. Long ago, no animal had tails. One day, the lion decided that all animals should have tails, and he designed a tail for each animal. When the tails were ready, he called all the animals. all the animals went except the rat. The rat felt too lazy and asked the monkey to fetch his tail on his behalf. The lion had selected a long furry tail for the rat. He gave that to the monkey to be taken to the lazy rat. The monkey had been given a nice long tail, but as he was going home, he was tempted by the rat's tail and attached it to himself. The rat was very disappointed when he learned that the monkey had kept his tail, but he was too lazy to pursue the monkey to give his tail back. So he attached the tail which was given to the monkey, and that is why rats have long tails.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to Sahil Bookhouse.